then we had two battles that we were in over there. One was Saipan, and the last one was Okinawa. And being a paratrooper, you were used both for airdrops or ground. Our main objective at that time was to knock out ammo dumps, fuel dumps, and communication.
So you were going to be sent behind lines then, if you were going to do fuel dumps and stuff like that.
And that, they drop you real early in the morning, and you low altitude, 1,200 feet. On the back, the satchel charge is about 12 by 12. So you had that there, 12 pounds. And then you run up to that tank, and it's had a magnet on it. You do that, and you set it for so many minutes that you want to get away before it blows. I was on one side of the ravine and another on the other, and that hole was about 10 foot in diameter when it blew it up, big black smoke. And out of that three loads, there was quite a few didn't come back. Sure, some got wounded or hurt. Nobody on the ground.
How many times did you jump in combat?
I think it was six or seven times. And of course there's a certain amount of troops there. And we gotta get out of there. But the kicker was days sometimes to have limited provisions that you carried for food, water and everything to get back, and then you have to have a code to get back.
Did you feel you were lucky to have, you know, were you ever wounded or?
I better believe it. I was wounded once.